Hi everybody. We decided that we were going to go ahead and do the men's health video, and we went out to my brother-in-law's and cut up some wood that he had dropped last year, and a little bit that was just blowed over from a couple storms. And there's some video of the Timberwolf cutting into some stuff. By the way, I know I haven't done this yet. My name's Matt, and my wife has got the camera behind it. Her name's Heather. So it's Matt and Heather, and our little boy's name's Caden. I don't know why I never introduced myself, but hi everyone. And we're not firewooders, so bear with me. I have no idea what this is. It's just wood to me. But we got a little bit of truckload, and we'll probably come back tomorrow and see what we can bust up in 10 minutes. So thanks for the challenge, Dave, and we're looking forward to having a little bit of fun with it. Good. In this video, we still haven't actually got this saw broke in, so I usually only go about half throttle, or really just one third throttle. So don't judge me, I'm not really sawing hard yet. We haven't even burned a tank of gas to this thing yet. So she's still new, we're still breaking her in. And here's a pile. Hopefully we can get this men's mental health challenge, and hopefully we can bust some of this up, or all of this up. Stay tuned for the footage of the sawing. Thanks for watching, everybody.